We're heading out to the Gulf of Maine to bring the spiny dogfish back home. They're finished with their experimental procedures, and now we're releasing them back into the wild.
So dogfish are like a model species as a mouse, right? So they're representative of most sharks. So any research done with that, it's very good to have a very strong baseline to understand everything about that.
So we use these guys to study technology that's being developed to reduce shark bycatch. Michael's project is focused on testing this device in the laboratory.
We recorded lactate, glucose, hemoglobin, and hematocrit, and overall these will kind of paint a picture of, you know, how they were doing.
And so we finished our last set of trials. The results are very positive and encouraging that this device does work in terms of reducing shark bait interactions. And so now we're putting these fish back